crushed your jiu-jitsu move of the week, crucifix shoulder lock.
All right, so you start in side control. He has a nice freaking crush your throat here. What you're gonna do is take the hand that has the underhook, go under through his, onto his bicep. The hand that's under the head, gable grips, twist your wrist down like you're going into a motorcycle grip. And now you're gonna make a fist and turn it through onto his, into his armpit here. So yeah, now he's turning onto his side. What you're gonna do, windshield wiper, the leg is close to his head, step over. Since you have his head, move forward across, away from his shoulder. What you're gonna do is come through, grab the tricep, both hands on the tricep, posture up, and bring him up. There it is for you.